So this is love. So this is love.
Hello. Since it's the break, I'm kind of bored. So I want to see if I could make a video for you too. Probably with my makeup, but let's see if that works out. Okay. It's kind of weird and awkward too. This is what I use. It's so dirty. If it's clean. It smells like candy. My big forehead. I just do a bunch of teas on my face because I don't know how much I'm supposed to put. I know you're not supposed to use your fingers, especially during this time because of the coronavirus, but I do not care enough. Oh, also they canceled school for me for 2 more weeks after spring break, and now we're gonna have a bunch of online homework, which I do not like because it's easy to cheat on online homework, and then I cheat and then I get good grades, but I don't really learn. Oh, wait, also when I put on this on, I don't really want to cover everything. I just want to bring down the redness, or yeah, just bring down the redness of everything that I have because I don't really care to cover everything. Yeah. I'm bored right now. I'm probably gonna play some video games soon because my brother, he just went to work, and when he's on work I can play whenever I want because he can't stop me.
By the way, my brother works at Little Caesars. He recently got a job. Like when the everything started to shut down, that's when he started to have a job, which is the reason my mom wants him to quit now.
Did you hear that? There's a fucking fly in here. Mom's gonna see it. She's gonna kill me. I can go with blush right now. Sometimes I put on too much. My brush broke one day. I dropped it, I think. Oh. So it's like... So, see if I put on a lot. Oops. See, after that, that's too much. But I blend it out. Hopefully it calms down. If it's ever too much, I just keep blending it. Hopefully it doesn't look too strong because I'm not gonna use a mirror to see this. Sorry, I stopped it for a bit because my mom called. But yeah, this is a lot. I don't care if it's a lot. I'm not going anywhere. I'm probably gonna take a shower after this. Now the hard part, my eyebrows, which is hard because I ran out of eyebrow with my eyebrow stick, so I'm gonna have to use the powder. Powder just doesn't look as good. It makes my eyebrow. I just don't know how to use the powder, I guess. I usually like going eyebrows first. No, this and then eyebrows first because... Oof, you see how many pimples I have? Oh boy. God, if I'm rushing for school, this usually doesn't take me a long time, maybe 15 minutes. I'm not gonna try to make it perfect. Honestly, it looks better on camera than it does in real life, probably. Oopsies, I probably made it too much. I'm not gonna accept it. The only people who really watch my YouTube channel is my cousins and my close friends. But everyone is, you know, at their house right now from all around the globe because they're trying to be quarantined. So maybe them too. By the way, I live in Oklahoma. So yeah, they canceled all schools because I think they canceled school early for the break. Just one day early because they finally had a case in Oklahoma and they didn't want to spread it. I've only been out twice from my house, once to the grocery store since break. Once to the grocery store and then once to basically just go shopping with my mom. We didn't went to a big shop, we went to just like a small shop. There was probably like 20 people inside, which is still not the best if you want to quarantine. But like honestly, it's still the beginning of spring break. It's like, or I went on like, I think Monday. So which is the beginning? Oh, my mom, she called me if I want a raspa and I was like, yeah, give me one. Bruh. Hopefully, I'm gonna be looking cute. If I have time, I'll do the lashes, but I hate doing lashes, it takes a long time. I have online homework, and I don't know when to start it, but I also had spring break homework, and I don't know how is it gonna happen. Like, I had to do, like, a book, and I don't know how. So, fluffy. So, I don't know what to do now. I'm probably gonna start it soon, but it's still this break. Of course, I planned to do the sketches of my book, like the, because I already have all the words I'm gonna put in my book. It's a children's book. I'll just need to do the sketches. If I look weird now, just wait. God, I feel like it looks like I'm blending better on the camera, but it's probably really bad. Shit. I don't know why I opened this one up. I might use some colors, but not right now. I usually like to pack it on thick with this one. This is a light pink. And then I slowly get darker. Yeah, I think my blush is way too harsh. Hopefully my mom doesn't come here. Because I'm going to have to stop the video. I'm probably not going to upload it then. I got to hurry up. And I'm not talking. That's because I'm kind of bored. I'm like really bored. Like all I do is sleep. Sleep and watch YouTube. The only people I really like watching is PewDiePie. And that's basically it. And I'm not going to watch the old ones because I already watched them. I'm not going to watch them again. This is not how it works. With me, I don't like rewatching things more than once. I'm like, sorry, no. Unless it's a movie. But the thing is, since movies are skippable, I like skipping. Which is not good if you want to enjoy the movie, of course. But, you know, I don't like doing that. It looks all like one thing. Let me just try to make it darker. By the way, I have this, what I used. I use this one for everywhere, and then I use this one for the crease. I'm gonna use... They look really bad, okay? I'm gonna use this one to make it darker. Does it look good? I don't know. Maybe my shitty camera quality is making it look better. I'm always scared my brother's gonna come out. I like the black one. Unless I don't have any eyeshadow. No eyeshadow means brown one. God damn. Yep, I fucked it up. I'll just make it thick. Eyeliner done. Now I'm gonna do my mascara. Probably not gonna do the wings. Maybe some lipstick. It's weird. Ever since I've done my mascara, I feel like my eyelashes have gone in longer. I don't know, huh?
Now, I'm silent because my sister also started to wash the dishes and I didn't feel comfortable talking when she was there. So now I'm gonna start doing my lipstick. So it's lipstick, lip gloss, and I'm trying to find my lip liner. So I start off by just going all the way, like outlining my lips with my lip liner. I wish I said more, but obviously I'm so focused in the lips. I don't usually wear lipstick because you eat and I hate having to reapply it or take it off. And I also heard that a person eats like so many makeup in their lifetime, and I find that really disgusting. So I'm probably just doing this only for the video. I'm not doing exactly to my corners because I'm not gonna have it for a long time. Otherwise I would open my mouth and get it all the way down. I will probably mute myself, but not my overtalk, what I'm talking now, but just myself, because my sister's gonna play music, which is good music, but it's copyrighted probably, and I don't really care about the money, but also, why have it? I don't like how one side is way, way worse than the other, so I'm just trying to fix it right now. Also, if I was to wear lipstick, it's usually just like lip gloss or very light, like very nude color close to my lips kind of lipstick. But this, I went really dark because I had the lip liner and I didn't realize it was going to be that dark. Now my lipstick. I like how the ombre looks when I put them together. It's really easy to put on lips in my opinion. Now the look is complete. Yeah, I know I also showed you lip gloss, but I feel like lip gloss would be too much at this point. Now I'm just setting my bangs, making sure everything's together. Oh, and I also forgot to put some highlight, so I'm gonna put some highlight. Oops, that's too much. It looks like a string. So I'll try to cut it off there. And some in the inner corners, because the peak one was basically disappeared. My sister's making so much noise, you would not believe, with the dishes smacking. Just making sure everything's nice and clear.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan. New York and Japan.
So this is what makes life divine. I'm all aglow.